One big win for patients was a study that showed some patients need less chemotherapy to have the same outcomes. This trial is one of several trials designed to de-escalate chemotherapy for patients with HER2-positive breast cancer. Researchers are using a new method of imaging to determine if patients respond to HER2-targeting therapy prior to surgery. And if these people do respond to this treatment, they do not receive chemotherapy after the surgery. The researchers found in this study that this approach was effective in pinpointing the patients who can safely skip chemotherapy and all of the awful side effects that go along with it, which is a major win for patients and has the potential to change the standard of care for the people who qualify for this. For more information on chemotherapy de-escalation, we've linked a clip from our previous episode of Breast Cancer Breakthroughs that dives into this concept.